Hello, welcome to Let's Talk. I'm your host, Kiana. I don't want to waste any of your time today, guys. Let's go ahead and get right into this tea. So now we finally have pictures of the Pacific Coast girlies, like their stock photos and everything. To start off, we have Finn and Margo. Now, okay, as far as Finn, this isn't really the best picture. They don't really have like actual stock photos for him yet. But I don't know, I still kind of feel the same about him. He's cute, and I honestly can't wait to see him in person. Now, as far as Margo, she looks so good, you guys. Her pieces look amazing. It looks like she has a lot of tinsel in her hair. Like, it's giving me very like Abby vibes. And I mean, it's kind of cute, and I just really can't wait to see it in person. It also looks like her hair is gelled, but we really don't know if the dolls are actually going to have gelled hair. Sorry, y'all. A motorcycle decided it just wanted to drive by while I was recording my video. But yeah, it looks like she has gelled hair, but we really don't know if they're going to have gelled hair when they come out. But they both are really cute, and I'm excited to see them in person. It's like we haven't seen that much of either of them, and like I don't really hear people talking about them like that. I mean, people talk about Margo a lot, but I don't know, I'm just really excited to just see what they give in person, you know. Okay, while I was actually editing, I actually found pictures of Margo, and she is gorgeous. They did a good job of doing the whole pearl look. I love that her hair isn't just white, like there's dimension to her hair. Her face up is cute. I don't know who she shares a head mold with. I don't know if this is new, but it's gorgeous. And I'm definitely loving all her pieces. Like, wow. Oh. I know it ain't. Bella. This girl, please. This is my girl, Bella. She looks good. Y'all, like, she looks so good. I love, like, the new makeup. I'm so glad they didn't do, like, a really similar look to her other doll. I mean, like, it kind of does, but, like, it's definitely different. I'm loving the hat. I love her pieces. I love her glasses. Like, she just looks good, y'all. Like, that's all I can really say about her. Like, I mean, she's gorgeous. I mean, what else can you say? I love that they're going to give her, like, a matte face now. Period. I'm all over it. I'm definitely getting her. Yeah. Next up, we have my girl Harper Dune. Now, she is serving looks. She's giving me a very Nicki Beyonce moment. Girl, let's be twinsies. Let's half. I'm down. Like, this, she is just so cute. She's all Burberry'd out. And, like, it's, even though it's, like, a lot of Burberry, it's not, like, overdone. Like, it's not, like, overkill. Like, she looks good. Like, they definitely designed her very well. And I'm here for it. Next up, we have my girl Phaedra Westward. Now, I love her still. She's serving all the looks. Like, this sunset vibe she has, like, they executed it very well. There's not really much I have to say about her. Like, she is honestly really cute. Love the colors. Love her little bodysuit thing. Love her bag, her glasses. Her shoes are even adorable. Like, she's the girl. She's the it moment girl. She's the it girl. Like Megan said, girl, I'm period. I mean, yeah. Next up, we have Halle Capri. Now, I can't even lie to you guys, I've honestly grown to love her. Like, her face up is so pretty. Like, she overall is just such a pretty doll. I honestly think whenever they use this face mold, like, I always just end up loving the doll. Like, she's cute. I mean, that's all I really have to say about her. Like, she's serving looks. She's just so pretty. I love the blue that they chose. I can still understand why people say she looks like Skylar. I mean, she doesn't that much to me, but I can see why people would say that. I mean, she's cute. She really is. Okay, next up, we have Simone Summers. Now, look, I have a real question for all you Rainbow High lovers out there, all the girls who stand Rainbow High. Why do we not talk about Simone Summers enough? Like, I really don't see people talking about her. Like, she is stunning. Like, I mean, she's gorgeous. Like, she's the sunrise doll. I love all her pieces. Like, yeah, there's nothing about her that I don't like. Like, she is just beautiful. And I just don't see people talking about her enough. Like, how do you guys feel about her? Like, please let me know down in the comments. Like, I feel like there needs to be more talk about Simone Summers, because, yeah, she is gorgeous. Now, does she look a little bit like Rihanna? I can see where people might get that from. But she's actually serving something completely different to me. And she's just, like, wow. Like, Rainbow High has definitely been knocking it out the park. Like, I mean, they have been. I mean, there's nothing else to say. I guess we're going to see what the competition does, girl. But Rainbow High is definitely eating it up right now. So, y'all, please make sure you guys let me know your thoughts down below. I'm really interested to hear what you guys have to say. I'm Kiana. Hope you guys enjoyed today's show. Please like, share, and subscribe to support this channel. I just came to say hey. Hope I blessed your day.